Funeral Home to stop its business. State officials say in 2009, they revoked permits for McLin Funeral Home to operate, claiming the business failed to file proper documents with the Ohio Department of Taxation. According to paperwork from the Ohio Secretary of State, the license will be reinstated when the matter is resolved.